Hello friends, I am Joyce Indas. I am promoting self-cooking for healthy living. Welcome and thank you for joining me to cook the butter chicken. In this video, you will find everything you need to know to cook the butter chicken. So for that, we need butter and then we need chicken. First step is to marinate the chicken. I have taken 1 kg of chicken, cut and washed. I have taken the thigh pieces. The thigh pieces are soft and juicy to cook. Salt, Kashmiri chili, lime, butter, garlic and ginger. So with this, we will marinate the chicken. For the second step, I have taken 3 medium size of onions, finely chopped. Then the butter, 3 medium size of tomatoes, chopped. Then cashew nut, 100 grams. Water to cook, garlic paste, garam masala and the salt. So let us get on to the cooking. I have taken the thighs, boneless chicken, and I prefer to go for the lengthwise cut. Now we will marinate our chicken. 2 teaspoon of salt, 1 heap of Kashmiri chili powder, garlic paste 2 teaspoon, ginger 1.5 teaspoon. I am going to squeeze the lemon. I'm going to add little butter to it, 2 tablespoons. We'll nicely mix this. We'll give 15 to 20 minutes of resting time. Let it get marinated nicely and then we'll come back. Now we'll fry our marinated chicken in the hot oil. Let us start our stuff. For that, I'm using 3/4 cup of cooking oil. When the oil is hot, we will add our chicken into it. I'm using 1 kg of chicken. So I may be frying this in 2 times. The chicken should fry in 1 layer. I will cook this chicken on medium flame. The secret of the best butter chicken is to seal all the juices what is in the chicken and never over fry the chicken. It should be say 90% cooked and fried. 10% leave it for it to cook along with the gravy. When you eat the chicken and the gravy should have that a perfect blend inside your mouth. You see here, this is perfectly done and we are good to go for the next step. Now we'll take the chicken out. We got our marinated chicken fried. We'll go for the next preparation where we are going to prepare for the gravy.
Alright,
we'll use the same oil. We are not going to wash this. You see, whatever is sticking to the vessel, that is the tastiest part. We'll add the chopped onions to it. And we'll add butter to it. After all, it's a butter chicken, right? We don't want to fry this too much. Just right before the translucent, we should go ahead with our tomatoes in. It's a perfect time. We'll add tomatoes to it. We'll put the cashew nut to it. Add a teaspoon of garlic. Kashmiri chili, 1.5 teaspoon. Salt, 1 teaspoon. Garam masala, 1 teaspoon. At this stage, I will put the 1/2 lemon juice to it. Little sugar to it, just to give little sweet taste. Now this is ready. Turn off the flame and we leave this one to cool. Now as the tomatoes and the spices have become cold, transfer this into the blender. We are going to strain this. So at the end we are only left out with this much of wastage, so we can just discard this one. This is our gravy, which is ready for our butter chicken. Turn on the flame. Dekhiye kitna creamish ग्रेवी बनी है. लुक एट दिस, हाउ क्रीमिश द होल ग्रेवी हैज़ कम. दिस इज हाउ इट शुड बी, स्मूथ लाइक सिल्क. द फर्स्ट स्मियर हैज़ कम एंड आई विल ऐड द चिकन. सो वी विल लीव दिस टू कुक फॉर अनदर 5 to 8 minutes एंड वील कीप इट कवर्ड टिल दैट टाइम. Our 7 minutes of the time is over. Let us open and see. Look at this. Little butter to it. This is our perfect dish. So let us plate this. Little milk cream and siri methi little on the top. So this is our dish. Velvety or smooth like silk, you can call. This is our butter chicken. Ye hai hamari butter chicken. If you see the value in this video and press that like button. If you are new here, please click that subscribe button.